Hello guys, how are you today? So today we are going to try to put in practice all the things that we learned yesterday. So the idea is that today you are going to face some things in which you are going to put in practice all the things that we learned yesterday. So remember that there are some adjectives that can be at the middle of the sentence or at the end. So in that sense, I can say, for example, your friend looks nice. So in that sense, the adjective is nice. So remember that it is at the end of the sentence. What other example I can say? That big black wolf. So in that sense, I am trying to explain two adjectives. So remember that adjectives describe people, and there are adjectives that can be about color, size, among others. So please, guys, the idea is that today you are going to try to put in practice all the things that I told you yesterday. So please try to enjoy this new methodology, and I hope to see you on Wednesday. Love you. Bye.